welcome back to my podcast. And today, we're moving to the next chapter of the story of chocolate. Chapter 4, Chocolate Machines. It wasn't until inventors came up with the steam engine that things changed. Suddenly, lots of goods could be made more easily, including chocolate. Factories were set up all over Europe, and turning cocoa beans into chocolate drinks became a big business. Before long, the drink had stopped being just a handmade treat for the rich. In 1847, an English chocolate maker, Francis Fry, decided there could be only one thing better than drinking chocolate. And that was eating chocolate. His problem was how to turn chocolate paste into solid bars. In Holland, Conrad van Houten provided half the answer. He invented a press that separated chocolate paste into brown cocoa powder and yellow cocoa butter. Fry noticed that cocoa butter hardened as it cooled down. Maybe I can use that to make solid chocolate, he thought. He stirred warm cocoa butter into his chocolate paste, added 3 scoops of sugar, and poured the mixture into square tubs and waited. Slowly, it went hard. Francis Fry had invented the world's first chocolate bar. In no time, factories were making bars of rich, dark chocolate. They called it delicious chocolate to eat. Meanwhile, in Switzerland, there lived a candle maker named Daniel Peter, but candles were going out of fashion and he was losing money. And he fell in love with a chocolate maker's daughter. He had a brilliant idea. I'll make chocolate instead. By now, there was lots of competition in the chocolate business. Peter needed to make his bar special. He tried adding milk, but that made the chocolate too runny. Peter was stuck. Luckily, Henry Nestle lived next door and he knew a lot about food. Nestle earned his living by making baby food. He soon found a way to thicken Peter's mix. In 1883, Peter won a gold medal for his new creamy milky chocolate recipe. Milk chocolate was a hit. This was the chapter 4, Chocolate Machines. And in the next chapter, we'll have more yummy and interesting things about chocolate. Bye! See you in the next episode!